Class in EVS, let us discuss important points of the topic our natural and social environment. The environment is made up of biotic and abiotic components which are dependent on each other. Non-living things like sunlight, air, water, soil make up the abiotic component. Living things like plants, animals, microorganisms consist of biotic component. Social environment is a man-made changes in the environment. Plants are autotrophs as they manufacture their own food by the process called photosynthesis. Animals are heterotrophs as they depend on plants for their food. The transfer of energy in the form of food from one organism to another is called the food chain. All herbivores and carnivores are called consumers. Decomposers release the locked up nutrients in dead animals and plants. I repeat, decomposers release the locked up nutrients in dead animals and plants. During respiration, carbon dioxide is given. During photosynthesis, carbon dioxide is taken by plants and oxygen released. There are four major components in environment: air, atmosphere, land, lithosphere, water, hydrosphere, and living organism, biosphere. Thank you.